Tobco. The installation of EV chargers and associated infrastructure by Tobco has allowed Transport for New South Wales to remove 41 diesel buses from operation and is part of a plan for buses to be fully electric, with more chargers to be added in the future.